Hey guys, welcome back to Legion TD Random on Rock Reforged on Leal for the first time. And what could be better than playing one of the changed units? Wait, this is the new version, right? Wait. This isn't the new version, is this? I'm not sure right now. Is Nightsaber good? Okay. Okay, I hope that's right. Because, yeah. It says 3.43D up there. That's weird. Okay, let's see. We have an Elite Archer. We have an Ick and an Aqua with Exec. Oh my god. Okay, so Reforged. So everything looks a bit different, but I play classic graphics for now, unless you want me to change. I don't mind. I can play both. And the new version. The update that made Disciple and Saber strong. And Ascent Warriors. Okay. I'm playing Leal. Some of you people might remember what Leal is. Legion TD in-house league. I used to play there like 4 years ago on Ent, maybe? It's very long ago. Yeah. Oh my god, Saber is so strong now. But did they just buff the animation and the attack speed or what? That's super lucky. No, that's beginner luck. Oh well, good start I guess. I will tank for him. Can we kill the warriors in time? Oh, we did. Nice. That's nice. Now you stay in front, please. No, I will go in front. This time it will not work. Nope. Oh, he did it! What a madman! Look at him! you might remember a couple of these players. You should know Jamo, Anda, and now about the other people. How does he not have a battle tech? How does Green not have a battle tech? I'm confused. Anyway, I don't know how Nightsaber Yolo works. I know if I was gonna play normal, like on the old version, I would probably go two Nightsaber and a tier 1 for 3. I'm just gonna go, okay, sure, I try. I'm just gonna get another Saber for 3 now. I guess it's good with TOT. I honestly don't know too much about Saber and what changed. So I'm just guessing. I'm playing it the old style, but with the old style I would have leaked, that's what I can tell you. Not here, but on 3, like, 2 Nightsabers already kind of risky, I think. Okay, we got 3-7. Yeah, I'll probably be like 4... They want me to semi, so 4-1, 5-1. Yeah, I don't know if I will go spawn or anything like that. I have Saber and Ranger. I think this is a good roll. And yeah, I will also play Disciple one day when I get them. It's kind of lucky I get Saber in the first game already. Although I'm not sure if that's lucky because I can only fail, right? But so far, so good. Two Nightsaber. I mean, looking at how good I did on one, two Nightsaber should hold this and 4 easily. I'm just not sure yet what I add when. So I will probably add a bit. And I also don't know about the how good the players are here. I honestly don't have an overview yet. I know some people of course are old players. I think some other players are just playing here because they don't want to play public Battle.net games. Yeah. We'll see. Okay, so we sent, by the way, the creeps have a different color because we have, I think, 3 observers right now. I'm a trial now. I'm a trial little player now, so they all got to watch if I do stuff right or not. It's kind of weird, I have to play Night Saber in the first game already, when that's the unit I haven't played at all on this patch. I have not played that unit yet. That will be interesting. Oh yeah, the skill area. I wonder when that comes. That will change the balance. Okay, we have a Mudman and a Clockwork. 2 different players. I'm able to hold this. Okay, do a push more. So wait, I'm 480 value. How hard can I do this? This holds 4? I better ask. Okay. I have a build from now on. And yeah, what you can't do here is you can't put you can't put a rally point. I can't do that anymore. You can't do it. I can't right click. So they all go automatically now. Oh. Out with it. It has begun. Oh. So there's different ways, so some people build Night Saber like EA, like behind each other. I see. Yeah, but I think I'm fine with damage share, to be honest. I need to get a feeling for this yet, first, because Night Saber used to be one of those units you never wanted to pick. You never wanted to pick them. That's a bit tricky, because I don't have too much playtime with them. I think he is Tok. Okay, stop, cancel, that's too late, he already did that. Apparently, Blue is one of the newer players. Oh, come on, Tok isn't that bad. It's fine. Or is it? I'm not sure. They probably wanted him mid with X instead of just having his backline mid. Don't be so hard on new players. Oh, that's funny. Okay, so what is my plan right now? I don't know how much gold I'm gonna have. I think 4-1 would have been better. I didn't really do the calculation on this. I'll get the upgraded TOT for next round and then I'll see how much I have. But there's no way I can get 2 more Night Sabers. No way. But I might actually not utilize that sentry and get like a Night Saber here. And they don't see that we have a Tok right now. So that's good. He didn't explode, but he needs to save his backline better. He needs to protect that backline. That backline has to be mid. Because I don't even know if I'm mid. I have no idea. So yeah, for Night Saber would have enough. That's 240. I'll have like 280. So I have enough for Night Saber and the Ranger. Supply wise, they are 1 and 1. I don't know, then I'll be full supply. I am prepared. Yeah, with Grisly, yeah, he would have played that different, maybe. Oh, now he builds... You should not build a Grisly that close. Is he a trial as well? I don't know. I just tried... I applied today and well, let's see. They sent 6. I kind of saw that coming. I guess that's good for me, is it? I don't know, I guess Night Saber is not that good on 6, but I have good value in the TOT in front. So I would imagine that I don't even do that bad. And since they sent 6, we can easily go 7 now, without any risk, right? And he's even gonna be mid with a talk, nice. Oh, my sentry's alive, my Night Saber didn't make it though, the other one. Am I making it mid? It's actually good he's talk now. Like, look at this. He's gonna tank for me. The thing is, as soon as he explodes, he's killing all this. Like, he's killing 15 creeps with him. Oh my god, look at that. We're licking 4 creeps. Yeah, we full send. I didn't want to push because I wanted to see how much I can actually add. Because of this hold. Well, do we have? Can I even look that up anymore? I mean, with Dash King, yeah. Out with it. So 320. That's a given. I'll get the Night Saber and I'll probably just add another sentry. Although I'm not sure how good that is. Upgrade complete. Are they buffed as well? Is sentry also buffed? They took the ability off it. Probably gave it some nice damage boost. Do you know what? I'm gonna try it. 400. L 400 ranged. Ranger is 750. I do not add more. I'm gonna go 5-2 here. I think I'm having a pretty decent game so far. Personally, I feel like that's a decent game. They didn't sense, I'm gonna get a freehold with 5-1. Yeah. What blue did wasn't that bad after all, but I mean, who saw that coming that they would send 6? I was kinda hoping for it, because I knew I would overbuild, but... hey, it happened. 3 Night Sabers mid. Blue isn't gonna be mid at all. Nope, he's just gonna clear everything. I guess we need some king then. Or is he? No, he's not. Or is he? Or is he? He made it. Oh my god, he's gonna explode on this now. Oh my god, look at those Night Sabers. Why they're so strong? Brother, what did you do? Look at that talk coming in now. Oh my god. Oh my god. Why is there a word filter on this? I might have to change that. Can I change that somewhere? Gameplay... profanity filter. Ah. Okay. I mean, there was no profanity filter in the old Warcraft, so this will be fine. Oops. Wait. -1. Dump. That looks good. Looks like the level 6 cent wasn't that good. It looks like I'm pretty fat, I don't know what I'm doing, but I play Night Saber, that unit's apparently very broken. Can't do anything wrong with it. So far, every time they sent, I was mid, so... I mean, I had 3 of time. 3 of time helps a lot on the wave, like 6. Helps a lot. Is this a third heal now? By the way, can I check who the observers are? I know one is Crocious. I remember his name. I know the others. I think Hio is one of the admins of First Blood Gaming. And that's like one more, I believe. Okay, -3. Time for me to push more, or maybe I should have done some king upgrades. Okay, well, that's fine. I did it. Now I'm doing the push. What if you should say /3? Yep. Okay, sir. Oh, can I actually hold 10 on this as well? That would be good. I'll be pretty fat, so value-wise I should be around 1900. But honestly, Blue, both times talk and mid, he got a lot of feet. He definitely got a lot of feet. But he's still behind me in terms of money. But he must have had so much feet. Red is fine. Honestly, if we have two holders and Aqua and EA, what could possibly go wrong? We could lose the game, yeah, that's right. Oh man, do we have enough king now? I don't wanna check it. I don't wanna click on it. No mistakes as a newbie. Man, Nightsaber is so strong now. Do we even need more king? I'm not sure if we need more king. I think we have good clear and two people staying low. Just full, yeah. I mean, that's a ghoul and a maverick, or two mavericks mid. That's not good. How are our king upgrades? It'll be fine. They'll send quite a lot though, but that's okay. Out with it. They should know how good we are on 10. For my brothers, no one should be the wiser. Yeah, they also suck afterwards. By the way, this was pop-ups up here, like a smart menu. I think it's not implemented yet, but that's also something he wanted to do. If you hold right click. Let's get... I would probably get one more... I kinda wanna get a Goliath, but one Goliath is kinda weak. So, like, with what I have right now, not even sure if I wanna get full Rangers now. I wanna get one more Nightsaber, kinda. Get some Rangers. I kinda wanna get one more Nightsaber. Oh yeah, and here you can send earlier. You can send early days, send 9. Can't you send? Did they change it again? I'm confused. And already six already failed. Yeah, like why did I do 9? Like why? I have Nightsaber. We have a talk. They should know that. Are they trolling? Do they want me to have like a beautiful game so I stay in this league, or I don't know? Are they trying to mess with me? But they don't know about my value. That I have 1500 value on 9. Come on, I gotta go mid here. Yeah. And I gotta show them the Rangers. Oh my god. I'm the only one mid. Yeah, we need King, we need HP. Don't wanna lose a healer. I'm mid again. Why? Why are they doing this to me? Be scared of my value. Oh my god. I'll be 1900. With this king gold, I'll be 1900. Oh yeah, so now you can send it, huh? Wait, are we sending a patch? No. No, we didn't say. Oh, they both do patch. Today? No, I'm confused. I think we scrapped the plan of Pudge because we needed a king. I'll just do one Ferb. We did too much. Happens. We're playing too good. Okay, so how could I possibly do good here? What if I build 2 Melee and 1 Nightsaber? 1880. Yeah. That's fine. Oh, imagine if instead of all these rangers, I build a half-breed. But I think I didn't have the gold to go Maliai and rangers and all that. That's okay. It's okay. I'm having a decent game. I really don't know why they sent. Don't they know? Like, we have two Yolos and two Holders, like, and none of us is really weak. Probably didn't notice that. I don't know if we were adding or not. Saving the rest because I'm 7-3 only. We might send again soon. That's a weak send. Okay, backline. Yeah, that was to be expected, kinda. But it's good enough. It's good enough. My Tree of Time is in mid. Blue is mid as well. Oh my god, this is such a game. Oh my god. Okay, so this seems a bit different here. How the creeps were coming. Yes. They stay 4, really? Are we forcing 15 or something? I would really like to push more. I am prepared. Need to mid, okay. I'll place 2 and reroll. Okay, 1 extra boss. 2 extra bosses. 3 extra bosses. Is Nightsaber always that easy? 4 extra bosses. 5, 6. Are you sure I shouldn't push? Are you sure I'm staying 7-4? Okay. 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 Let's be 2.5k value for Arena. Why not? I don't know. Please tell me they don't die here. Please. I need this game. I don't know what I expected, but maybe not that I have 2.5k valued arena. Maybe I didn't expect that. Okay. Oh my god, I have perfect gold as well. Look at this. This just feels wrong. I don't know. For my first Knights ever game, that feels wrong. Yeah, pathetic. I wonder if Nightsaber is always that OP, or if that was just a special game. They had an up, no. Can we win Arena? We're actually losing Arena? What did I get all this value for? That is... That's a bit anticlimactic. By bidding, it has begun. No one should be the one. Okay. So they want me 15 mid. I'll play someone next round and then reroll. No reason to reroll now because I already placed this and I have to keep it anyway. I think two Goliaths is fine, like no matter if I get backline or frontline or whatever. It would have been funny if they sent 11 as well. After they sent 6 and 9. Why wouldn't they? Okay. Same old story. Me and Blue mid. Honestly, this wasn't a perfect game. We lost Arena. I don't know. Oh, look at all the gold we're getting. Oh, they're still giving us so much money. Okay, I'll place two extra half-breeds. I don't think I will keep them. OP reroll. Nope. This Disciple. Disciple is not good 15. I'm gonna reroll this again. I don't think I'll keep this. My strength is yours. I'm taking 50. Ah, yeah. Is Ghost still that OP? I guess it is. I guess it is. Oh, and Hydra. Oh my god. Hey. Okay. well, this would have also been an interesting role to start with. Hydra, yay, Ice Troll, Necromancer. Not that bad. If I'm not mid 50, I'm gonna be very disappointed. I should retire after this game. If it's a win. If it's a win. That's a given. Oh my god, they're gonna see my ghost in mid now. If they look closely. If they look closely. I'm not sure if they will. Dude, I killed 9 bosses on 10 with Nightsaber. 9 bosses. I was mid on every send they did. I was even mid on 6 with Nightsaber, on 9, on 1, which apparently isn't usual either. Did I see my ghost, or? I don't know. Okay, I would personally get a Hydra. I would personally get one. From personal preference. Done. Yeah, I still have 147 left. Get around 360 here. Research complete. 3.2k value with the gold I have. Out with it. No one shall be the wiser. I think I can get Hydra and Goliath, right? 360, 440, 580. Yeah. I can get both. Well, I'll get the Ice Troll Aura just to cover it, you know? But at the same time, I like having a second Goliath, so the one Goliath isn't that squishy. Because he kinda is. He doesn't look like it, but without the armor buff? Yes, he is a very low HP pool. That's a nice like passive ability, but still the HP pool is kinda low. Yeah, they see my ghost. I guess I saw it before. For my brothers. Okay, Hydra. The question. I'll get the Goliath now. I'm really a bit afraid about my backline here. I feel like this Hydra should have been maybe here, the side. think my backline is getting crushed.
That's a given. No one shall be the wiser.
Yeah, I'm not so happy about this. They shouldn't be able to send Infernos though. Or maybe one. So should be fine. Should be fine. So we are sending before income though, right? That's usual. Like, I know you can send early here. And I know because of that, there's a bug that you can actually send some units twice, which you're not allowed to. I'll send then.
I am prepared.
Yeah. I read something about that, and already in a tournament there was this rule. Because yeah, you can send early already so you even get the income for it. It's kind of OP. Which should make 15 a bit easier, to be honest, because everyone has more value. Let's see how this one goes. Of course, warlocks and stuff like that, you are still allowed to send more. I'm assuming.
Enlighten me. It has begun.
560. So I want the Ice Troll Aura.
My brothers.
This one I want like a little bit more protected. Right behind the front line. Then Spectres. I'll get a farm. And I'll get a couple Spectres. 8 more. I have perfect gold for it. Okay, Spectres. Gotta play it out to the maximum. I will probably split a bit. Okay. Almost 4.2k value. Let's go. They sent, okay. And my backline is not getting screwed, and my backline is not splitting that hard either. No, that's fine. I should be mid. If I'm not mid, I'm gonna be very disappointed. Like, don't say it too early, like, maybe I am not mid. I don't know. Ghost still alive. I'm mid, but weak mid actually. Oh my god. I'm not mid. Oh my god. Leak the Kraken. Happens. We should still win, because they have 0 heals and we have 4. Oh my god. That was not a perfect game. I'm ashamed of myself. Night Saber is not OP, they're not holding 15. Okay. That was my first little game on First Blood Gaming. Don't expect every game to be like that, but maybe it is. I'm on 100% win record so far, so I'm enjoying my stay. Yeah, thanks for watching, and I hope to see you guys again next time. Bye.